Good job, dude. Lenny's back.
That's good.
A clip came off the street motorcycle.
Something came off. Yeah, I saw it go fly. I don't know what it was.
You lose a knee puck?
What?
Did you lose a knee puck?
Something went flying off in turn 10.
Whatever it was, it hit me. Did you see it?
Yeah, it bounced all through the pack. There was something off the motorcycle, maybe a plastic bit.
Yeah, something on your left.
Was there a plastic bit on the left side?
It hurt.
Yeah.
Oh.
Did it go off the track after that?
Yeah, it's not out there on the track now. It's probably off the bottom of 10.
There's a heat shield.
Yeah, it's off of 10.
Sorry, dude.
Nice ride, Stu.
That's my tactical.
Chicken dinner.
Right on.
This is a little choo-choo train going around the track.
Yeah, we did. I almost lost it in the last corner.
Was that you? I saw a fucking white head go up and I was like,
yeah, I was out of the seat.
Yeah, you were. Like several feet out of the seat.
Yeah, it was almost gone.
Did you get up on the candy striping or did you just lose the rear end?
No, we caught a lapper in the last corner of the last lap. So it was an opportunity. So everybody else went left, I went right. 130. Turned out, I ended up out in the dust with Davey Stone lost it. So when I got back on the gas, thing just stepped out, spit me out of the seat. It was beyond what I was comfortable with. I thought it was going.
Hey, I think you got a video.